Okay, that little box there, two items arrived from Thailand a few days ago. I cleansed them, or blessed them, or whatever, and prayed over them. And one of them, well, both of them are strange. Not in looks, they're very beautiful. I'm very sensitive to energies, and they had this unusual energy happening. So I'll just show you one. What happened when I forgot to take these earrings off after they arrived? I wore them, admiring them. I went to bed, forgot completely to take them off. Took everything else off and forgot the earrings. I fell asleep, woke up several times during the night, and kept my eyes shut, hoping to go back to sleep. And all I could see was opals glittering. And these are Ethiopian opal, called WELO, white opal. I don't think you can see the colours. And I tried them on, I only got them a couple of days ago, and I tried them on again, not wearing them, but I tried it again. I put them under my pillow, and I saw the opals sparkling and wondered, how come this is happening? And I realised these opals, they're not cracked. Well, I usually cracks when it gets wet. I don't wet them. I keep them dry. And if I wash my face, I take them off. And I realised that they have a strange mystery, magical belief. So I looked it up on YouTube, on Google, and it mentioned the same thing, like it's to do with the head and good for the eyes and throat. The next morning when I woke up, I realised, when the sparkles was happening with my eyes shut, I touched these, realised I was wearing them, too tired to take them off, kept my eyes shut, and the sparkles went away every time I touched them. So I thought, they're not good to touch, you've got to leave them do their thing. The next morning my head was clearing out like a flu. I was clearing out with so many tissues, and I didn't have a flu. And then after that I felt better. I felt like as if I had a good clean out. So I wear them all the time. These came from Thailand. They were handmade in Thailand. You could just go on eBay and type in WELO opal and it'll come up. But so far I haven't seen him with any more WELO opal. He's got a lot of other gems, but I haven't seen so far. Doesn't mean he's not going to put them up later, But that's the strange thing about my opal. They have a strangeness about them. Like, I don't know what those sparkles meant. Were we connecting? Was I connecting to the energies of the opal? I've never felt that with Australian opal, only these ones. The next weird one is Colombian emerald, unheated, untreated, in a bracelet from the same jeweler on eBay. when I put it on, you know, your rainbow, your aura, it's only so far. I felt it go spread out really, really large and wide when I wore these Colombian emeralds. What that means, I don't know, maybe mean I have a lot more energy. I don't know what it means. But my rainbow widened instantly. I felt it. It was amazing. And that's them there. They're natural. They're not treated, heated, or anything. They're just pure natural emeralds from Colombia. They're Colombian emeralds. And I wear them all the time, except to bed. I don't want to hurt them. And if I'm doing cleaning, of course I'll take it off. But not if anyone's around, I won't. So that's the two items that I bought. I also have one more I bought years ago, which I never bothered to take much notice of till recently. I thought I'll wear it. And I bought it from eBay, from that great flood in America, in Ohio somewhere. Somewhere it was all flooding, people were on roofs. This fellow kept messaging me after I typed in meteorite rings. I wanted a meteorite ring. And he messaged me how he knew I was looking for meteorite. I don't know. And he sold me this as meteorite. He begged me practically to buy it. So I thought I would buy it. And I had a closer look at it, shone the light underneath, and it comes out brown. So I believe it is jet. In pure silver. And they say, after I googled jet, it says you don't choose the jet chooses you. So it chose me to buy it, and it forced that fellow that owned it to constantly hound me to buy it for $50. I bought it for $50 because he needed water, food, after he told me he was in the flood there. And I thought, oh gee, you know, poor fella might need food and water. And so I quickly bought it. And I never heard from him since. And they say that town is was, before the flood, full of people doing spells everywhere. It was spell land. Spells and worshipping this and worshipping that. Really annoying when they do that. It should be sacred and secret. And one in a million. Not every million. So that's the jet, and I put it on a chain, and I do feel its strangeness. It's on pure silver, because it is silver. The ring is silver as well, you know, and the chain is silver, so I thought I'd wear it on a chain, because I have so many rings on my hands today. I'm wearing lots of rings. This is an emerald that I bought from eBay. It's an African emerald, and it's absolutely stunning. It's very, very green. It's close to a Colombian emerald, but more green. The Colombian emerald is more bluey greenish light color. It's fairly close, but you can see it's more green. And that was a strange ring when I got it, and still is. I put it on my right hand, and I instantly felt depressed. I said to myself out loud, I'm going to need medication. I can feel depression coming on to me. And I thought, I fiddled around with the emerald ring on my right hand, and I fiddled around with it, and I thought, I'll put it on the other hand. And instantly that depression fizzled out like smoke disappeared. And I thought, the ring was causing me depression. But then I thought later, no. It was healing my depression. It was grabbing that depression and healing it before I got it. So I put it back on my right hand and I felt a little bit of the depression and then it was all gone. So, but I leave it on the left hand because there's no room on it. I can't have it with this diamond because, and it won't fit on other fingers, so I leave it on the left hand anyway. And it's quite pretty. It's with my sapphire. It's very bright green. It's lovely. I've got African rubies. They're strange as well. And in a good way. And African emerald. The sapphires, I think, are Australian. They look dark. They're very navy blue. You need a light on them to see the blue. So I thought I would share the strangeness of my jewelry from Thailand. And just recently, I heard it has earthquake and big tsunami happening, and the unusual number of 9 people died. The rest were saved, just injured, but alive. 9 people, that's if you add all the leaders in the world, the king and the presidents and the prime ministers and all that sort of stuff, leaders of government, except for Joe Biden, they're all 9. Their number, their name adds up to 9 if you add it all up. Joe Biden's the only one that doesn't add up to 9. And I told my son years ago before Joe Biden got in, I said, he's going to cause problems for Americans. You just wait and see. And they said, oh, he's a good bloke and all this. I said, just wait and see. He will cause problems because his number, name, not the date of birth, name, did not add up to 9. And it's strange that 9 people died in Thailand. I find that really super weird. It's just an unusual number. It's the leaders' number of the world, 9. They're all 9s except for Joe Biden. And 9 people were killed. So I don't know if they find more. It's just 9 so far, which is my weird sense about it. It is a weird number. So anyway, that's all I wanted to show you, was these strange opal. Do not wet your opal. I never wet this opal. I haven't wet it since I got it. And I won't wet it because they dry and crack. And I don't want them cracked. I want them to stay in their perfect, powerful, whatever they're doing to me for me. Seeing the sparkles, it was very nice. Seeing all these sparkly colours with my eyes closed. And I'm colour blind and I have a problem with my eyesight. I do not remember colours. I can't remember colours and I can't see them when I close my eyes. I don't recognise colours. So to see opals glittering was the weirdest thing for me to see because I don't see colours. I do with my eyes opened. Some colours I get confused with. I don't know what they are. I've never seen them before in my life. Like, I don't know. It's hard to explain, but I have problems with colours. And I did colourblind tests, and I turn out okay, but except for different colours. When you see all the browns together, I don't know which one is brown. All different types of browns, I wouldn't be able to identify them. I only identify brown from green, you know, something bright. And if you put all the greens together, I can't tell the difference with all the greens. I don't know. Anyway, I don't have a memory of colours at all. I can't remember the colours. I think, oh, it must have been red when it was blue. And people have asked me what colour car turned up, and I'd say, oh, I think it was yellow, and it'd be blue or something. And that they would get in trouble for not turning up, and yet they did turn up. So, to see opals glittering with my eyes closed, glittering so bright and shiny and sparkling without moving them, just sparkling for no reason, just made me realise these WELO opals are very, very nice. They are something more than just opal. They're spiritual, and they're very, very colourful with your eyes closed. When you wear them and don't touch them, the moment I touched them, the sparkles disappeared. So I knew it was these opals doing it. I was too tired to take the earrings off, and I touched them thinking, what's sparkling? And then it disappeared, the sparkles, and then they come back after a few seconds after I stopped touching them, and they'd sparkle again. And they did it again last night with these under my pillow. I wanted to see if they would sparkle without wearing them in my eyes, and they did. They sparkled, and not as much as they did the other night. Maybe I'm getting used to their energy and in tuning with them. And I feel like once I get fully in tune with them, I won't see that as strange anymore. It'll be just a normal thing. So I thought I'd share that strange experience with opal and the emeralds, the Colombian emeralds, widen your aura. Your energy gets so much bigger. I just felt so bigger. Not solid, just my rainbow. I thought, whoa. I felt my rainbow just get bigger. Everyone has a rainbow. You need sunshine and water, spraying mist, to see it. And that's also your aura, and everyone's got it. So my aura just spread out really huge. So Colombian emeralds are really special as well, but I don't know what that must be. Their energy connecting with mine and making it bigger. So I wear them all the time now to get used to them, just like I am with my opal, which I'm really glad to have bought them and experienced something strange like that. But I'm very sensitive to energies anyway, so even with crystals, they all have their own sort of energy. And the way I've worked it out, with just plain crystal. What I did was, I'm diabetic and I have a little machine, so I tested myself and looked at the test, wrote it down. Then a few minutes later, I took another test to see how fast I was coming down in sugar levels. So it was very slow. So I got my clear quartz crystal and held it for a few minutes. Then took a before while I was hot, you know, holding it. And then after, I held it for a few minutes. And it was coming down faster than... my sugar levels were coming down faster than I was without the quartz crystal. So I know for a fact quartz crystal heals. And I know they have their own energy using that little blood sugar test thing. So I know for a fact, with my eyes closed, that these opals somehow were sparkling in my eyes while my eyes were closed. How, I don't know. So I looked on YouTube for a few of the information available about WELO opal, and it does say it's good for the head, the head chakra, third eye, throat chakra, and heart, I think it said, or the belly part. I can't remember if it was heart or anything, but it was for the head area. So that happened to me. My head was had a good clean out, which I wasn't sick, but I had a clean out anyway from just wearing opal, sleeping with it at night, wearing it on my ears. I didn't wear them last night because I remembered, and I wasn't tired enough to forget, and I remembered to take them off. But I'm wearing them today. I'll show you the other ear. Hard to see the colours because it's got greens and reds, and as soon as I touch it the energy stops, but a few seconds, only a few seconds, it starts up again. It starts its energy pouring out in my head area. Fabulous, magical gem I've ever experienced besides my rings. My rings are normally, I normally come across weird rings, which I have, but this one, jet, I'm sure it's jet because it's not me anymore. It's exactly the same as jet, and it doesn't, it's shiny like jet, and it shine it when you shine the bright light onto it, a torch, it shows the brown inside. So, and that's jet as well. So very special. I forget the experience I had with it when I put it back on the other day for the first time in a few years. I haven't worn this for many years. Or put it on and something happened. I don't remember exactly what happened. I can't remember. Because I promised I was going to tell the story of what happened on my video, but then I said, no, I'm not going to tell anybody about that because that could be weird. So it's something weird, but I don't remember. I've forgotten all about it. But jet picks the person. you don't pick the gem. And you don't need to wear it. You can put it on your chain and wear it around your neck. And it protects you, I suppose, and does all that strange thing. So anyway, that's my strange experiences with buying Colombian emerald, real Colombian emerald, which I wanted for a long time. It was valued at $1,350, give or take a few dollars, Australian. It was $880 American, and I got it for 62 Australian, around $40 American. So I got it, I won the bid and I got it. And these were valued at $607 American. And I got these for $40 something Australian dollars, 42 something like that. And it was, I can't remember, 20-ish American. And so I won the bids, so they were meant for me. And he's a jeweler's on eBay. So I put my hair in a ponytail so that you can see the earrings. They're dangly. They're not too long, but they're long enough. And they have that strange sparkly thing. If I close my eyes now, I see colours. So they're really good for eyes. People with colour blindness, they're good for your eyes. Because I could never see colours before I got these. It's always black and white in my, when I close my eyes. It's not colours. But I see colours in different shades all over the place. Very nice. So anyway, there you go. It's the check out some WELO opal for yourself before it runs dry. They've got a fair bit of it so far. Do not wet it. Do not wet your opal. Make sure you keep it away from water. Otherwise you have to give a way to dry it out, not dry it out quickly. You've got to dry it out slow. And I watched a video on YouTube about this fellow drying out WELO opal and it did not crack. So his way is very good. And it takes 4 days and a couple more weeks, week or two for it to fully dry. After his way, so it takes a while for it to dry out. Anyway, good luck with your opal hunting and Colombian emerald hunting.